Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Dolphin Days. My name is Josh, and this is our dolphin family. All of these animals were born throughout our SeaWorld parks. Caring for their health and well-being is the foundation of everything we do. Through our training techniques, we build positive relationships with all of our animals, and that helps us share our connection with all of you. And learning from these dolphins creates an opportunity unlike any other. It allows you to experience these incredible animals up close. So what do you say we have some fun? Are you ready to meet some of our dolphin stars? Sounds good to me. Now, all the way over here on the right is Diego. Now, Diego is one of our most vocal animals. What I mean by that is dolphins are able to produce a series of whistles and clicks utilizing their blowhole. Well, Diego has taken this a step further and he's accomplished some really advanced learning. He's able to produce a screaming sound while he's flying high in the air. So we're going to lower the music just a little bit so you can get a really good listen to this. This is called The Martian because Diego is out of this world. Done, Diego. That never gets old. Now, over here, hanging out on the far right-hand side, is Kyle and Alejandro. Spending this time with our animals is just one of the many ways we can build that trust and relationship with them. Kyle and Alejandro have been working together for years now. They have an awesome relationship. Now, when I say the word relationship, it may not be exactly the way you might use it. For us as animal trainers, it means that Alejandro learns to recognize all of us. He recognizes us as something positive, and that's how we do what we do in a very fun and safe learning environment. Thank you, guys. Bye, Ale. Now, over here, right at stage in front of me, are two dolphins that work very well together. This is Starbuck and Beretta. Beretta is right over here. He's actually one of our top athletes. We often refer to Beretta as the quarterback of our team. And over here is Starbuck. Now, Starbuck is the leader or patriarch of the pod. He's also the oldest and largest dolphin here at Dolphin Theater. He's 700 pounds, and earlier this year, we all celebrated his 40th birthday. Now, sometimes our dolphins do amazing behaviors solo, but often they work together as a team, and these guys can show off some really dynamic teamwork. So coming up right here, first here on the left, jumping together. Everybody give it up for Starbuck and Beretta. That was beautiful, guys. Now we have a lot of different ways we can reinforce or reward our animals' behavior. Fish, of course, is a very good one. It's a favorite of theirs, but also we can give them toys. These are called secondary reinforcers. Other examples of a secondary reinforcer could be ice, jello, a back massage, or a belly rub. Finding different ways to reinforce or reward our animals' behavior is the most fun and exciting part of our job. And as you can see, the dolphins have a lot of fun as well. Thanks, guys. Getting to know all of our dolphins on an individual basis is a huge part of what we do. And now you all know them just a little better too. So let's hear it one more time for some of our dolphin stars. All of our dolphins are very special to the entire SeaWorld family. As kids, many of us visited SeaWorld and we were inspired to learn more about the ocean and all of its amazing animals. And maybe even one day get to grow up and work and play with dolphins. Now, we want to take this opportunity to share what our dolphin days are like with all of you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Remember, celebrate life, our world, and each other. And enjoy the rest of your day at SeaWorld. Goodbye, everybody.